again?
Something over there. What was that?
Is brilliant.
What's brilliant?
Oh, Locksley, you're gonna love it.
We're just using my surname on this massively public feed now, are we?
Gisborne outed you. No doubt part of some plan to discredit you.
Fair enough. So, what's brilliant?
You are over 5,000 viewers watching right now. It turns out one of them can rap.
Rap? Really?
I've listened to it like 500 times in the last 10 minutes. It's fantastic! Is rap still cool nowadays? Do people still say the word rap? Probably sound like someone's dad. Playing now. I've listened to it like 500 times in the last 10 minutes. It's fantastic! Is rap still cool nowadays? I've listened to it like 500 times in the last 10 minutes. It's fantastic! Is rap still cool nowadays? Do people still say the word rap? Probably sound like someone's dad. Playing now.
Yeah. Turn up the volume.
Oi, Gisborne, you're in the midst of a big storm. The witch born, the poor duck in the kids warm. So you can attack me, hack me and block me, but you'll never stop me from following Locksley. Just watch me.
Yeah.
I'm one in a million merry men and women in your citizenship who are seriously sick of it. So we declare your leadership to be a little bit illegitimate. It's chilling, isn't it? You're very raising the volumes to contradict their intended purpose. Yeah. Rising the...
We got that, right?
Using the volumes to contradict their intended purpose. Yeah. Rising up from the underground till we enter the surface. Yeah. We are not asking for a world that's incredibly perfect. Yeah. We just want to live in a state that's fair enough to be worth it. For an amateur that's brandishing a camera, well, he's a heavy hammer, but that'll dash up and damage you. For an amateur that's brandishing a camera, well, he's a heavy hammer, but that'll dash up and damage you. Locksley's a kid, big, bloody balls. Walk from the witch, give to the poor. Yeah. Locksley's a kid, big, bloody balls. Walk from the witch, give to the poor.
Yeah.
This is a war.
It's a war.
This is a war.
It's a war. Like and subscribe. Whoa.
Whoa is right. 6,000 viewers now, by the way.
Gotta be worth some more viewers. Good to see how the other half looks.
I could have sworn. over.
in.
Target.
try that again.
If you're out there, I am armed.
How do you feel about negative feedback?
You're unhappy about something?
Well, the crushing realization that 16,000 projectable colors isn't really that impressive with the leaps made in volumetric imaging since my creation. Yes, I have my criticisms. We can discuss them later. The net is angry. Very, very angry. Specifically, someone called Tuck. He recorded this.
Who is Locksley? No, really, who is Locksley? I've been watching his stream along with the rest of you. I see a lot of hiding behind boxes. I see a lot of bouncing noisemakers. I see a whole bunch of false starts and mistakes. But I'm told, and so are you, that we're looking at a savior, nay, a hero, who will deliver us all from the poverty Gisborne's rich friends have flung us into. So I ask again, who is Locksley? Well, he's a kid, the son of one of those rich friends, a boy raised amongst the ranks who supposedly decided to save us all from... Yeah, this guy has the gun. The tenacity, the monumental ego to run around his little room showing us how to save ourselves. Not to help, mind you, just to show us how clever he is and ask us to agree with him. With his childhood rebellion, his ego trip, This is a game for him. Fans. Lovers of all that I do, I am here to tell you this is a false prophet. Any idiot with a camera can play a video game and upload it to the net. This guy, this sanctimonious, sprightly child, has the audacity. The audacity to do it while pretending he's saving us. Stop watching him do so. Unfollowed.
Weirdly, that actually bothers me more than the massively powerful weapons dealer slash neo-feudalist who's sending his men this way.
He made some interesting points.
If he doesn't like me, you should try and do better.
Well, he may well get the chance. And that's kind of fantastic.